State Health Minister Dr. Deepak Sawant says no need to panic for Nipah virus outbreak. As treatment available, hospital staff put on alert. Resident doctors' strike enters third day at state-run JJ Hospital. Fresh round of negotiation between doctors and administration underway. Thank you, Rukma. Hi and welcome to Metro Scan from Mumbai. I'm Shama Mishra. Let's see the news in detail. State Health Minister Dr. Deepak Sawant today said there is no need to panic in Maharashtra, referring to the Nipah virus outbreak, adding that treatment is available and hospital staff is put on alert. He also urged people, if such cases where symptoms of Nipah virus, including fever, dizziness, headache and vomiting are found, then they should get admitted to government-run Kasturba Hospital, which is known for treating communicable diseases, instead of going to private hospitals. He added that isolation ward of Kasturba Hospital is well equipped with all the necessary instruments to treat the disease. The incurable virus can be caught from pigs or by people eating fruit or drinking palm wine contaminated by infected bats. It can also be transmitted between people.
कोई पैनिक होने की आवश्यकता नहीं है महाराष्ट्र में सभी तरह की ट्रीटमेंट अवेलेबल है लेकिन जो भी पेशेंट को अगर फीवर आएगा उसको हेडेक होगा कंफ्यूजन होगी और सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम के जो भी सिम्टम्स है वो अगर उनमें दिखाई देंगे तो निश्चित रूप से उसको ट्रीटमेंट लेनी चाहिए और प्राइवेट हॉस्पिटल में एडमिट करने के बदले में उसने कस्तूरबा में जो हमारा कम्युनिकेबल डिसीज का हॉस्पिटल है मुंबई महानगर पालिका वहां आइसोलेशन वार्ड तैयार किया गया है वहां आप निश्चित रूप से उसको एडमिट करेंगे.
Resident doctors of the Maharashtra state-run JJ Hospital, who refused to work amid concerns over security, have now returned to work. The doctors had been on a mass leave since Saturday, demanding sufficient security in hospital to protect them against any outrage by patients. In the fresh round of talks between resident doctors and hospital administration, which was underway, it is now known that the strike is over. Two resident doctors, including a woman of the JJ Hospital, were assaulted on May 19th by relatives of a patient who couldn't be saved by the doctors. The Chamber of Marathwada Industries and Agriculture today organized a one-day workshop in Latur district. The workshop displayed various types of technological enhancements. The president of the chamber, Prasad Kokil, asserted that Marathwada has the required manpower and skill for business. It only requires proper direction and training. The workshop further provided industrial information to business persons in Marathwada. Massive anti-encroachment drive is being carried out in Nashik city. The move comes following Municipal Corporation Commissioner Tukaram Munde's order. According to the order, police officials have to complete the removal of 163 unauthorized constructions over the next 5 days. As part of the move, an illegal ashram which stands by the Godavari River in the city of Nashik has also been demolished. To oppose the move, people assembled earlier that day. Suddenly, heavy police force was deployed in the vicinity. Legendary cricketer Sachin Tendulkar said sports is an integral part for overall development of children and therefore it is important for parents and educational institutions to promote sports. The cricketer was speaking after inaugurating Mission Young and Fit India, organized by the Savitribai Phule University in Pune. After inaugurating the event, Tendulkar further endorsed sports, saying that to stay fit and to develop an impressive personality, one should make sports a part of life. He recommended that more grounds should be made available for just sports. The cricketer lauded the university's initiative on starting the sports campaign. One of the most beautiful and popularly known as the little slice of paradise in Maharashtra is Kokan region. With new initiative to develop the spot, it is adding to the beauty of the Kokan coast, which is attracting beach hopping lovers at Kasheli village in Sindhudurg district. More in this report.
Kasheli, small village in Rajapur Taluka of Ratnagiri district, famous for Sri Kanakaditya temple, is now turning out to be prime attraction for the tourists. Under Maharashtra Maritime Board's Nirmal Sagar Tat Abhiyan, Sunset Point has been developed in the area.
ही जी जागा आहे मुळात पुरातन त्याला इतिहास आहे की देवगड म्हणून कनकादित्य मंदिराचे जे उगमस्थान आहे देवगळी याला महत्व असल्यामुळे आपण हा सनसेट पॉईंट राबवण्याच्या दृष्टीने प्रयत्न केला. त्यासाठी आपल्याला महाराष्ट्र मेरीटाईम बोर्ड अधिक निर्मल सागर तट अभियान या कार्यक्रमांतर्गत आपण हा विकसित करण्यासाठी आराखडा तयार केला आणि त्या आराखड्यामध्ये प्रथमतः आपल्याला पहिला हप्ता 6 लाख मिळाला, उर्वरित 9 लाखाचा हप्ता मिळायचा आपल्याला आणि त्या दृष्टीने आपण हे सर्व सनसेट पॉईंटची निर्मिती केली आहे.
The place is now becoming a major tourist attraction for the people who are visiting the area. The tourists are awestruck by the beauty, calmness of the sea as well as the view of the sunset.
Ya spot bagala khupat maja yete ikade. Mhanje changla vatavaran ahe vagere ikade. Lokani khup lokani sangitla ki spot changla ahe changla ahe. Mhanje ami khas gaadi karun vagere ikade alilo bagayla. Spot kharach sundar ahe. Bagnyar ka ahe. Loka bari jeevan gele tyane sangitla hota amhala.
The new point has brought new means of revenue along with the employment opportunities for the villagers. Bureau report, DD News, Mumbai.
Labour activist Comrade Gulab Rao Gancharia's birth and worth centenary year concluding program was organized in Mumbai. On this occasion, well-known personalities who work for Labour were felicitated in the presence of senior journalist Madhukar Hane and Sukrut Khandekar. Dr. Kranti Jejukar, Comrade Vijay Kulkarni, Comrade Prakash Reddy, Comrade Subodh More, Narendra Patil and Shashank Rao were included. In remembrance of Gancharia, various cultural programs were also organized on the occasion. That's it then in this edition of Metro Scan from Mumbai. We'll be back tomorrow evening with more updates from the commercial capital. It's over to Delhi studio. Thank you for watching. Namaskar.